A two-stroke, or two-cycle, engine is a type of internal combustion engine which completes a power cycle in only one crankshaft revolution and with two strokes, or up and down movements, of the piston in comparison to a four-stroke engine, which uses four strokes. There are usually three ports, an inlet port, exhaust port, and a transfer port. The transfer port connects the lower chamber beneath the piston to the upper chamber above the piston. The first stroke of the two-stroke petrol engine begins with the piston about halfway down the cylinder heading toward the top of the cylinder, going upwards. Because the piston is halfway down the cylinder, all of the ports are covered. Because of the upwards motion of the piston, the bottom chamber below the piston falls below atmospheric pressure. As the piston moves closer to the top of the cylinder, it uncovers the inlet port, which then, because of the pressure in the lower chamber, sucks air and fuel into the lower chamber. The second stroke of the two-stroke engine is carrying on from the first stroke, which sucked the air into the lower chamber. The piston has nearly reached the top of the cylinder, just before it does, the mixture of air and fuel in the upper chamber above the piston is ignited. The high pressure of the burnt gases forces the piston down. On the way down the cylinder, the piston recovers the inlet port, stopping any fuel/air from being sucked into the lower chamber. As the piston moves downwards, the mixture of air and fuel in the lower chamber is being compressed. When the piston gets to be DC, bottom dead center, the exhaust port is fully uncovered, which releases the burnt fuel in the upper chamber, and also draws fuel and air from the lower chamber through the transfer port into the upper chamber ready for the next stroke. The first stroke of the two-stroke petrol engine begins with the piston about halfway down the cylinder heading toward the top of the cylinder, going upwards. Because the piston is halfway down the cylinder, all of the ports are covered. Because of the upwards motion of the piston, the bottom chamber below the piston falls below atmospheric pressure.